to EMI Technologies YouTube channel. In this video, we will discuss system.out.println. So let's get started. So here you can see in this video, I have a class named printDemo in which I have a main method. So I have a code statement here, system.out.println. So I have passed welcome to EMI Technologies here. So let's run this. You can see it has printed welcome to EMI Technologies. So this is a way of printing something. Now I want to tell you how to print something without using this system class. So for that I have to use static import. So this is the statement for static import. Import static java.lang.system.out. So here out is the reference variable of a printStream class object which lies in this system class. So by this statement ports are static java.lang.system.out, I can directly access this out reference variable which is a object of printStream class. Now I can print this without using system class. Seen, I have statically import this out reference variable. So now I can use this out to print something without using the system class. So this is a statement out.println printing without system class. I'm going to save this and then I'm going to run this. Now you can see it has printed welcome to EMI Technologies, which I have printed using system.out.println here. After that it has printed printing without system class. So you can see here I can print something without using the system class. Okay, so next I can also use some other reference variable other than out to print something. So please see how I can use this. Here I am declaring a variable EMI which is of the type printStream which lies in the input output package in Java. So first of all I have to import that package. Now you can see here I am assigning the value of out to EMI. So now I can use the println method using this reference variable EMI. So I'm going to run this so that you can see the output. Now you can see here it has printed hello EMI, which I have printed using this EMI reference variable. So thank you very much for watching this video. Please like and share our videos. Thank you.